Okay, well, back again. Let's continue onwards, shall we? It's a rare stone that we're surrounded by. Okay, I won't kick it. I'll just lift it up and it flow down the water. Baba Daba Ding Dong. Hello. Why are you up here in the... down there? Flying me up here so I don't have to walk all the way up here in like 3 videos. Huge egg. Well, that's nice. Ooh. Egg's about to hatch. Oh, I wonder what's inside. Oh, it's a box. Oh no, the block fell down. Ooh, look, I got this. The thing that happened, just happened to land in that one spot. I wonder what spot it is. We'll find out later. And they just shot me. Just shat him into Mushroom Kingdom. Boss time! Now, the strategy for this guy is said to... it's best to use the bro attacks to try to wear him down faster. Ooh. Okay. That's his first attack. It shoots those things at you. Now when it tilts upwards, it's Mario, and if it doesn't, then it's Luigi. So that's good. And, he's in a new way. Did he just shrink? Huh. Ugh. Failure. Yeah, I got it down. Woo! Yeah, it's best to try to avoid his attacks, because they can hurt, and, if you don't, dodge him a lot, then, you can get hurt a lot. It just regurgitated the whole freaking game. But, it's best to, you'll want to destroy the stone, or else that happens. And you have a lot less time to dodge his attacks. Come on, poor... Oh, he did shrink. I'm actually gonna have Mario heal himself up, because he's gonna die if he doesn't. And I'd rather not waste on him. Okay. Bro attacks do the most damage, and it's a better idea to use them. Use up all your bro points. Yeah, when he regurgitates the stone, he's a lot closer, which means he's super difficult to avoid. Now, we could go normal attacks, more than your usurps on Mario, since his attacks are so easier. No, actually, they're harder. There isn't even this, it is more. Bro, which I don't have points at. Okay. I'm not gonna use the 3 because that's a little bit more difficult. As you can tell, I can barely do the easiest one. Squeeze the bottle, which I'm sure isn't glass at all. Try the 6. So when it goes dark like that, it's best to wait a second or two after it gets dark and then press the button. I don't want to miss it. I'm going to do almost regular damage. Very nice. Ooh! That's gross. So I'm actually going to use a bro attack on this egg. Because... there we go. Yeah, because his next attack he would have jumped on it. And I would have most certainly been dealt damage. should have taken out every enemy along the way till now. And this shouldn't be all too tough. Even though it really is tough. Aw, that's not fair. Yeah, it's really tough to avoid that when you have jumps on there. Definitely need to destroy that as soon as it appears. Make your life so much easier. Ah. Yeah, when he gets taller, his attacks are slightly harder to dodge. But lately, I mean, a lot more. Huh? Advance! Away. Loads of XPs and whatnot. Level 8, that's fast. Wow, so few upgrades. Mention of the throw points. Oh, come on! Seriously, why do I keep getting one game point? My guys are gonna be so weak by the end of the game if I keep getting one for each bonus. Turns back into his original form, he de-evolves into Pretty Boy McBean. He's a Prince Kingsley. Yeah, he's the pretty boy. He thinks he's like the great knight hero guy. And they turned him into a giant knight, which turned him into a giant guy. So they just turned him into the giant demon monster dragon game. Wow, they took up almost all video. It's so dumb. And that looks like a giant pillow. Well, not giant, but it just looks like a pillow. He wants us to go there. To the castle. What is it? Autograph. Flower. Matches your green picture. Okay. Well, that's interesting to get Luigi that way. His mission, which whatever it was, I'm sure he said it, but I really don't care. But funny on Luigi. And we get set all the way back to him. To fly back and forth. I know he let us know right back. That's good. Yeah. Let's check in here. Oh! Now they can make hammers with this, even though there's hammers all over the place back there. Cool, we made one hammer. Oh, two hammers. Now you're playing with now you're thinking of portals. Or hammers. Hammers, gosh. Hammer! That's known to these hammers on the outside world. And cool. Yes. I'm not gonna get to that. Yeah, so now we can break rocks. And we switch back. Jump. And we get a nut. That's interesting. Let's check it out. A nut XO. Screen capture. Okay. Nuts. What they do is they heal both brothers. Minions. That's actually pretty handy. Now, we could continue forward to the game, but there are some areas. A guy, I remember, saying, oh, well, can't hit move me, I think. So let's give him a visit, and I'll check out the defensible hammer. There's something else we can do with that water fountain. Seven's when Luigi gets hit. I'm just kidding. Remember this water dealing we played with? Well, let's see what happens when we use a hammer. Because it's somewhat different. Okay. Yes, you shoot a water bullet. You can do that to 3 times. Oh. So that makes it a lot better if you want to, like... Damn! Remember, all the way down the path thing? Well, this is there. Yes, we can finally break that, which means we can finally continue onwards to the beginning. Ooh, another nut. That's handy. See anything down here? Nope. Timer has been restarted. I don't think there's anything in all these, but might as well check them all, right? So that solves that little quote unquote puzzle. Poor Mario. He's probably gonna have so much water really dangerous. Cool off that rock and smash it to bits. The cool fact is that the inside of it is all melty lava. Yeah. Get a couple. No, Luigi's! Well, let's do that for a bit. Get some of that. Yeah, I don't want him to hit. I want you to hit. What's up here, though? Mind games. Check out here. This is here. Maybe this is another path where we can go without having to resort to nuts. Well, this is interesting. Can't we just jump up there? No, maybe I can. What nuts? Whatevs. Next time, we will continue on to our adventure. We pretty much have to go through the minecarts anyways, so... Let's go there. Next time on Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Have a good day.